100%. You have no idea how much I'm such a big fan of things like that. Like The Lion King, especially Hunchback of Notre Dame, that thing where like this beautiful, amazing religious backdrop is
Yes.
in. I have considered it, yes. My other workings are like Chinese or fantasy, African backdrop mystery, yeah, fantasy. That I would say African fantasy the best. Something
Really?
along like with a religious twist, like how The Lion King was
Okay.
in that genre and that tone. That is so moving for me. Yes, I
Oh.
would consider that. Once I'm done with the Omen Swiss series, if I have someone big pick it up
Yes.
and make it what it is as to how I wrote it, definitely I would consider other genres. I like Egyptian, African fantasy, Paris and Roman cathedral, those kinds of things. Yeah, all in that genre. Good question.
Yeah, no,
Yeah.
and he says, goes on to say, thanks for the lovely show. And this is from Giuseppe in Pau. So thank you so much for that.
Oh,
But
thank
like I
you.
said, African mystery and magic, you know,
Beautiful.
nobody writes about that.
The Lion King did well, and especially Black Panther, Stan Lee.
Yes.
That had African mystery and magic. It was beautiful. I
Okay.
loved it. Yeah.
All right, great. Now, you also mentioned something where you said you're an independent,
Yes, I'm self-published. I have a
self-published.
book distributor, yeah.
Okay, so what does that mean
Yeah, what do you mean?
for the man in the street?
Man, okay, the difference between self-published and traditionally published is a self-published author has a lot of say in what goes in the novel,
Yes.
like I mentioned before, the cover. They get to choose what their story is like. They get to choose the backdrop, like this the viewer, just the listener, sorry, he just said, would I ever consider African fantasy?
Yes.
If a self-published author wants to write an African fantasy or something based on Paris and illusionists and gypsies, like what I did, he has a choice much to do on how to write it. Okay, he doesn't have to abide to anyone's rules. He gets to choose his own venues, with book launches,
Okay.
radio media, any type of media. He gets to choose who he wants, where he wants to be promoted at. That's a self-published author, is when you actually pay to have your novels printed by yourself, by your own funds. So if I say I have 3,000 rands here and I just want 50 copies to be released
Yes.
here, everywhere, you can do that. If you want to print
Okay.
10 copies, print two and put it in a major bookstore, you can do that by your bookstore. That's a self-published author. A traditionally published author is where you have a contract and where you gotta abide to rules. You can't like really write what you want to. You do have your say, but you also
Yes.
have to abide to your publisher's rules. You don't get a say in your cover. You have yeah,
All right.
like I mentioned before. You gotta do book tours, promotions. If they want to see